My name is Ben Lobel. I'm the editor of smallbusiness.co.uk. I would say to high street businesses, I would advise them to do equity crowdfunding. It's not only a great way of raising finance, but it's also a great way to market yourself. So for example, if you're going down the CrowdCube route, you produce a video that really tells armchair investors what you're all about. It's a great way of publicizing your business. Tip two, I would say diversification is key to businesses on the high street today. A lot of businesses around are just sticking to, you know, single services and products where they could be telling a much bigger story. They could be introducing a YouTube channel, for instance, that may be giving surrounding tips on whatever is relevant to their product or service. They could be offering workshops. They could be having charity partnerships. They could be introducing certain sector initiatives. There's a lot more than just meets the eye when it comes to selling your produce on the high street.